What's up, guys? Today we're taking a look at a brand new mod, which is very, very cool, made by a user named Abrar Sied, who's a buddy of mine, and I've reviewed his Secret Rooms mod, which is a great mod. Check that out. But for now, let's get right into this. Okay, guys, so this mod is called the Projector Mod. Now, what does it do? Well, the Projector Mod basically makes a ghost building or a ghost image from any dot schematic file that you find, so that you can build it from the schematic. So it's like a real-world 3D model of what you're going to build. And you might ask yourself, well, why is this useful? Well, when multiplayer support is out for this mod, you'll be able to use this on a server and work on projects with other people. And maybe you're not the greatest builders, but you do want to do everything legitimately. So you want to gather your own resources, you know, but and you don't want to always be looking at a picture and stuff. So this is just an easy way to do it. So I'll show you how it all works. So the projector block at the moment, I mean, it's in beta, is just a dirt block. So right here, we've got one. I'm going to actually just break it. You saw something drop out of it there. That's the schematic file. So what we're going to do is we're going to place one down right here, and then we're going to load a schematic. Now, to load a schematic, first you've got to take this. This is not a blank one, but you got to take a blank one. So an empty schematic, you just right-click with it. And then in your .minecraft folder, you'll have a schematic folder if you have this mod, and if you don't, you can make it, and then you want to load a schematic. So it will work with any schematic. So I'm going to load fishing house as we're near the water, so it seems appropriate. I think this is the project block here. So you can, yeah, open it up like this. You'll go, and this basically right here is your controls for the height. So I'm going to make it -2, hopefully, because I want it to be kind of in the ground, and then we can change that later. So we're going to load up our schematic by just dragging it in there, going back. Now, I could project it from here, but I'm not going to do that because I'm going to show you the other function of the mod, the remote. The remote I can pair up with the projector by right-clicking. So now it's synced. And so now from over here, I can actually trigger the project. So you can see it just started projecting, and it's right here. And you can also click on the block to show you what it's replaceable with. Now, the only thing here... As you can see, this isn't really properly lined up with the ground. So we want to move this whole thing down. So it's no problem to do. We'll just stop the projection. We'll just take this down one more, and we'll reproject again. And there you have it. So any schematic file you can load in. And now if you were playing single player or something, we could be taking, let's see, logs. And you could be replacing... Oh, we need more. Yeah, you could be replacing this build with actual logs, and then you could start building this thing. So I think that's really, really cool. The mod works great. It's still in beta, so definitely it's worth checking out. But and there's one item here, the beacon, which doesn't really have a use yet. You could place it. I haven't really asked him what it's for, so I haven't really got into that. But I think this mod is just so cool. There's so much potential. You know, and if you're not a big builder, I think this is also a great training tool. You can load up people's schematics, have a look at, you know, how they went about building it without having to fly around something that's already built. You can kind of follow along how they built it, which is really, really cool. So yeah, guys, definitely check this one out. It's, like I said, I only bring in mods that I think are genuinely useful and are genuinely cool, and this is definitely one of them. So yeah, guys, have a look at it. Give the creator some love on the Minecraft forums post, and thanks for watching.